Whether it was stocking stuffers, appliances, or Christmas trees, Small Business Saturday was welcome news for many shops that missed last year due to COVID.
It gives a unique vibe to any town, just a different place to shop that isn't just a big box kind of store.
Small Business Saturday is big for us. It's a great day for us to connect with our customers.
I mean, they're the backbone of the economy.
Small Business Saturday has been part of local economies for the past decade to battle big box sales on Black Friday and Cyber Monday campaigns.
From the minute you step on site, we'll help you with the tree, we'll tie it to your car, we'll get everything done for you, and kind of make it part of the whole experience.
Since the pandemic began, all small businesses have had plenty of hurdles to overcome, but when it comes to small businesses and appliances, they've had some advantages over the big box stores, especially when it comes to supply chain.
When a lot of the big box retailers were suffering from their just-in-time supply issues, we were able to actually buy and warehouse merchandise right here in New England, service our dealers, and get it out to our customers.
Cash registers are working overtime this Small Business Saturday, and it's music to the ears of those owners who have struggled during the pandemic.
Shop local this holiday season and do as much as you can within your local community, because the dollars do pay back within the community.
Here's to happy small business shopping. In Bellingham, Ted Wayman, WCDB, News Center 5.